You just have kids, and when you cough, when you sneeze, when you laugh, you feel like your bladder is not strong enough to hold your pee. So these are signs that we have excessive pressure in the abdominal cavity, and it's pushing the pelvic floor muscle. Everything is going down. So hypopressive is a method created by Dr. Cafres, and this method is going to help you to recover your core, the pelvic floor muscles, and to have a very good posture at the same time. This method is very effective, and there are a lot of research already since 1980s that shows the benefits. This method is very famous in the European countries and in the Latin countries, is new in the United States. Dr. Cafres created this method, and he called it abdominal hypopressive. And there are two kinds. One is for the doctors and physical therapists certification, and the other one is for personal trainers. Dr. Cafres focuses in the one for doctors and physical therapists. I am Doctor of Physical Therapy, and I am the only certified in the United States by Dr. Cafres. And I'm very happy to offer this method to you and help you to recover your postpartum body, and also to help you to have a healthy back, healthy posture, and a happy life. Thank you so much, and I would love to help you. I'm here for you, and just tell me how can I help, and I'm ready. Let's do it.